हेलो नमस्ते दोस्तों, मैं मुकेश कुमार आप सबका हार्दिक स्वागत करता हूं मेरे YouTube चैनल द पीएम ट्यूटोरियल्स में। आज हम डिस्कस करेंगे ट्रांजिस्टर एज अ स्विच। ओके, हियर वी आर गोइंग टू टेक सम एक्सप्लेनेशंस। ओके, फर्स्ट इन फिगर वी कैन सी लाइक इफ वी आर गोइंग टू यूज ट्रांजिस्टर ऑपरेशन एज अ स्विच, it means transistor operates in either saturation region or in cutoff region. Okay, if transistor operates in saturation state, in figure you can see the point A, it shows the action of closed switch with VCE is equal to 0, and in cutoff state the point B shows action of open switch with IC 0. ओके, देखिए, बट इन आइडियल कंडीशन वी आर डिस्कसिंग हियर अबाउट द आइडियल कंडीशन। इन आइडियल कंडीशन द लार्ज बेस करंट विल कॉज द ट्रांजिस्टर टू वर्क इन सैचुरेशन रीजन एट पॉइंट ए डैश विथ अ स्मॉल सैचुरेशन वोल्टेज VCES। यू कैन सी, ओके, व्हाट इज हियर एस इज हियर एस इज द saturated value, okay, voltage VCES. Voltage VCES represents on state voltage drop. It is near about 0.1 volt, and when base signal is reduced to zero, means whatever signal we are applying to the NPN transistor, it will be reduced to zero, then transistor automatically turns off and operation shifts to B dash in the cutoff region. Okay, here a very small leakage current flow represented by ICEO flow through the circuit with when transistor is here. We are using as a transistor as a switch in which a battery VB is connected with the resistance, base resistance, and the collector resistance with NPN transistor. Accordingly, voltage has been given to here. We are going to apply KVL rule to decide VCE, VCC and VCES. Okay, in this circuit you can see that IB current flow through the NPN transistor. The across the NPN transistor, the base emitter voltage it is positive negative. It is shown here, and base collector voltage has been shown here, and the current through loop 2 is IC current flowing in this figure. Okay, so we apply KVL in loop 1. We can find out here VB minus IBRB minus VBE is equal to 0. So from this equation we can derive the value of base current. IB is equal to VB minus VBE upon RB. We have given this equation 1. Apply KVL in loop 2. In this loop 2 we can derive the equation like VCC collector voltage minus ICRC minus VCE voltage across the NPN transistor. Okay, is equal to 0. Here VCC is equal to, by arranging the equation we can derive VCE plus ICRC. Okay, fine, VCE is equal to VCC minus ICRC. According to the equation, IC upon IB, current amplification factor, is equal to beta. Beta is equal to IC by RB. Put this value in the equation. Okay, then we can decide like IC is equal to what? Beta IB. We can put the value IC is equal to beta IB. So for the equation, VCC minus IB beta RC means beta IB RC, you can say. Okay, fine. Now from the above equation, equation number 1, IB is equal to VB minus VBE upon RB. We can put this value in the equation number 2. So we can derive the equation VCC minus beta RC upon RB VB minus VBE. Okay, also VCE is equal to VCB plus VBE. Here you can see VCE is equal to VCB plus VB, both the summation of both collector base voltage and emitter base voltage. Okay, stop. if VCES is equal to collector emitter saturation voltage, then collector current ICS is given by ICS is equal to VCC minus VCES upon RC. Minimum base current to produce saturation is, we need some minimum base current, like IBS is equal to ICS upon beta. Beta is what here? Current amplification factor is equal to IC upon IB. Okay, fine. If base current is less than IBS, if the base current is less than IBS, then transistor operates in active region. But we do not need here active region. We are operating here in cutoff region or saturation region. And base current, if base current is more than the IBS, it acquires hard saturation. Thank you for watching my video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.